Bills, eh? Well, it's not going to be this one right now.
We are experiencing technical difficulties right now.
Okay.
Hello. This... what are you doing?
Roll tape and action.
Lego Guy holding a big screwdriver productions presents. A very special item presented by Ricky Klein, the cassette master.
One, wait for it. Hello! It's Ricky Klein, the cassette master. Lego guy holding a big screwdriver's productions called me and said, "Hey, we need you to make a presentation." So I thought, okay, let's do it. Okay. It's going to be something very special. It is...
Hensack 3M cassette recorder made in Holland, taken off Philips Norelco design, and is... probably actually made by Philips with a case style wanted by the Wallensack brand. This tape recorder is AC bias, manual level control, no automatic level control on this one, and is very nice. I had to replace two belts because the belts had deteriorated, so I replaced them, and it's a very nice tape recorder. This one, no doubt, from the 1960s.
Very nice indeed. Don't kid yourself into thinking that she does. She can fool around. Here it is, in its nice leather case. This song was recorded using this machine. This on the side. Playback volume, record volume. Top flips up. There's a cassette. Comes out. Okay, as you can see, rewind is like this. Wait, get my hand, it's not too bad. And fast forward like this. Flip the tape over. I made a lot of recordings using this machine.
Kids, with a spring drum on.
I need a little crystal microphone thing there. And they likely get hums.
Well, prices might spike upward, mightn't they?
Well, within the half hour, we're expecting the eye of Hurricane Gustav to make landfall at Port Fourchon, Louisiana. That's a major oil refinery facility.
I need to go fill up.
Now, the maximum sustained winds are only 110 miles an hour.
Only?
Well, but that likely,
that's good news.
That likely means
made
that the refineries are going to come through okay.
Sure.
Of course, the drilling operations in the Gulf have all been shut down since Friday.
Better look at the Dinjacks and the volume controls, labeled 1, 2, 3, and 4. But how do you suppose I managed to work with the Dinjack? Because it didn't come with a microphone. Well, don't worry. When I had bought a Din cable, you know, with the Dinjack on each side, I had cut part to splice from my Bang & Olufsen cassette deck, model 8000, which had a Din Jack. Well, the other side spliced from the Din Jack cable to a regular 1/8 inch microphone jack. You know, where I can plug in a microphone jack into there, or the attenuation cable for recording line level sources into the Din Jack. And that is how I'm able to record through the Din Jack. 4. And plug into the Din Jack. Wallensack 3M cassette recorder made in Holland, taken off Philips Norelco design, and is probably actually made by Philips with a case style wanted by the Wallensack brand. This tape recorder is AC bias. Well, I have to say, that is one quality recorder. That's for sure. Presented by Ricky Klein, the cassette.